Sven Cam.
Have you been looking for an excuse to cut a rug,
spank the planks,
boogie,
groove,
or bust a move? Well, you're in luck.
Student Council will be hosting a dance on January 16th, 2020, from 7 to 9 p.m. in the Hike School Commons.
The theme is beach/Hawaiian. Entry to the dance will be $3 or $2 if you bring a canned good.
So come out and pop, lock, and drop it for a good cause.
Nice.
Hi.
It is Monday, January 15th, day 91 of the school year and day 5 of your weekly schedule.
There are 89 days of school left. For lunch today, we are having chicken and gravy over biscuit, mashed potatoes, and mixed fruit.
Today is the 42nd day of the 9 weeks. Wow.
Remember to follow at the Pitt CCHS on Twitter.
And subscribe to CCTV Broadcasting on the YouTubes. The boys and girls basketball games on January 29th and 30th will be Seeds for Needs Night, supporting one of our Central Cambria's own students, Jacob Zernick, and his nonprofit.
Look out for the shirt sales at lunch so you can wear your green shirt to the games.
You can get a t-shirt for $10 a t-shirt, and order forms are due Thursday.
Order forms can be given to Megan Stevens' 5th period lunch or Tristan Moss' 7th period lunch.
Also, basket chances are available in lunch until the day of the event. $5 for 26 chances.
Come out to the games to show support for Seeds for Needs, the basketball teams, and our fellow classmate,
Jacob. Now over to guidance.
Hi, SenCam.
I'm Burkett.
And I'm Sid.
Welcome to Guidance. Seniors, check your email regularly for scholarship opportunities.
There was a book drive and it was a success.
Thank you, everyone who donated. Please donate to the book drive that is happening now.
So we'll run through to the end of January. And it is that time of year for our Red Devil basketball programs to combine for our annual fundraiser.
This year, we are switching gears and helping raise money for a special charity that was started by Jacob Zernick, an 8th grader at Central Cambria Middle School.
Seeds for Needs t-shirts will be available for $10 and you can order their t-shirt at lunch. All proceeds will go to Seeds for Needs nonprofit for donations to Children's Hospital.
Now we're to birthdays with Jaylee.
Happy birthday!
What up, Sen Cam? It's Jaylee back with your birthdays. Happy birthday today to Robert Laser. Happy birthday, Bobby. Now over to sports.
Thanks, Jaylee. Today, the junior high and 8th grade girls basketball teams are home against BC at 4.
Today, the junior high and 8th grade boys basketball teams are away against BC starting at 4.
Girls JV and varsity basketball teams are home against BC starting at 6.
The boys basketball team is away against BC. JV starts at 6 and varsity at 7:15.
And finally, boys and girls swimming are home against Hollidaysburg starting at 5. Good luck.
And go Dang Devils!
Go Dang Devils!